Hello and welcome to the 3-bedroom, 3-bathroom townhouse in Mississauga. This is your beautiful main floor living dining combination. Hardwood floors in the main area, pot lights, and this is the access to the basement. You have a good sized powder room as well. And access to the kitchen, which is open concept, beautiful layout and lots of storage, extra cabinets, and good sized countertop as well. You do have access to the backyard here with a nice deck, which can easily be laid out to the backyard, which is open concept again, no house behind you. This is the side of the house, and the kitchen is again. Let's go to the second floor. And you have nice laminate floors, entire second and third floor. This is the third bedroom and beautiful layout, very good sized closet and fronting on the Horanchorio. So no house in front of the house either. Access to the bathroom from this particular bedroom. This bathroom is also accessible from the foyer. So that's a good thing because you have both Jack and Jill options and very nice porcelain tiles, completely renovated. And let's go to the second bedroom. This is laminate floors on the opposite side of the house, which is the back of the house. So good for privacy. And again, no house facing or behind you as well. And a double door closet. You also have a good size linen here. And let's go to the third bedroom, which is a completely private master ensuite. And beautiful laminate floors, huge space. You can easily fit in a king size bedroom set. And this one is also facing the front street, which is the Horanchorio Street, front of the house. And you have access to his and her closet. So, and both of them are double door closets as well. And a master ensuite, which has a very nice vanity, deep soaking tub, and of course a toilet. And this is a nice computer desk area. Now let's go to the basement. And here's the main floor again. And let's go to the basement, walking down. This is a nice size closet, which is right in front of the garage. And this is your basement level utility area, which includes your laundry room, furnace room, and enough storage to make another office space. Here you go. And in front of it, there's a garage, which will be cleared out. But overall, it's a beautiful space.